If you're struggling with distance off the tee, I've got a great tip that will help you hit high bombing long drives. I've got an empty sleeve of balls, which is to be placed 6 inches target side. Okay, the idea is to hit the driver on the way up, missing the sleeve of balls, and it looks something like this. Be sure to do this drill and you'll hit high long bombing drives.